like to do a song that came out in 1963. John Stamos once told me that 1963 was the year he was born. And I had to tell John, John, you don't have to remind me about the year you were born. Your mom and I had some great times in the early 60s. There's not a shred of truth to that statement, but it's fine. Anyway, I'm going to prevail upon our musical director. By that, I mean the fellow over there carrying the lead guitar. He's our boss on stage, actually. But anyway, I'm going to prevail upon him and ask him to please give me the opening note to be true to your score.